three different cabinet meetings to attend the issue. We committed close to 400 million to make sure that those Kenyans who were in that situation were attended to. Maybe it wasn't enough. Maybe I should have done more. Maybe then I should apologize for not doing more. But in the best, to the best of my ability, it is the first time the government of Kenya is providing money to relocate people who have been affected in situations like the one in the flood.
Okay, Mr. President, on the issue of Githurai, you said there was only one casualty, which is a lie. Mr. President, Githurai, inasemekana there are more than 200 people who were shot dead. Some wengine hata hawajulikani mahali wako saizi, vile tunaongea ukweli saizi. In Rongai, they shot some guys pia, wakakuficha, wakakwambia ni mtu mmoja. Na ni ukweli, reality kwa ground, watu walikuwa wanauliwa. Ina ni ukweli, watu walikuwa wanauliwa. Tulikuwa huko, wote tulikuwa maandamano. Alafu kuna issue ingine. This rogue cop amekuwa kichapa watu risasi, anachapa watu risasi open air, kila mtu ana camera there. The DC doesn't do anything about it. Amekuwa all over social media, in the media, but you don't even say a word about him. His name is Murangiri. That killer cop ameua watu. Watu wanazikwa kila siku sababu yake. Juzi ilikuwa last week Wednesday nilikuwa town. Nilimwona akitembea tu town vizuri along Moi Avenue, very happy, very healthy. He's a killer cop. Nothing has been done to him. Hivi tu tumekuwa tukicomplain tangu kitambo. For how long should we be talking about this? About the killer cops?
Sorry.
You can go ahead, Mr. President.
My good brother. You know, it is good to be brutally honest. And I will not, as president, or even as a Kenyan, ever say anything that is not factual, especially on a very serious matter of people losing lives. Are you saying 200 people were killed in Githurai? Really? My friend, can the family step forward? Where people who are saying our members of our family are missing. They went to Maandamano or they went to picket and they did not come back. 200 people is not a joke, my friend. So I really want to plead with you. I am sorry to tell you, you have wrong numbers. I'm sorry to tell you that. It is
Mr.
not
President,
possible.
We even have the names. It's all over social media. After season, there's a post. There's
what about
media.
Social media? I want to offer you. I want to offer you to bring the names and family members of the people who are saying their loved ones are not there. Don't even take them anywhere. Bring them to State House. Them family members who are saying, I have lost so and so. A member of my family was there on Monday last week. He went to Maandamano and he didn't come back. And where possibly are the bodies? You know? So I mean, really, my good friend, it is just to be, you know, we are dealing with a very serious issue. Please let us not use information that is not verified. It just helps to create a situation that is not correct.
Mr. President, I have another question too. Kindiki yesterday.
Otero, tupatia wengine nafasi, at least you're a co-host.
Ya mwisho alafu ni mulize, alafu ni adungine. Mr. President, jana Kindiki alisema,